Good day, mates. You lost here, and welcome back to Shining Force Resurrection of the Dark Dragon. Last time I left off, we got to Alterone, and I went to the item shop in between episodes, and I gave Gong this, this thing. The evade run. This evasion is up by 2%. Anyway, we're gonna move on to the next plot point, or so. I also bought 3 more herbs, because I can. He's obsessed with this Chris person. And we're gonna go inside the castle now. Stop loitering. We're strangers. Don't poke around too much in the castle. I take that as a challenge. Okay. I'm badly injured. Nope. Yes. You'll die for a sprained ankle? With a sprained ankle? That doesn't make any sense. Empty chest, huh? Alright. Let's poke around all these parts here and, really now. Sure. Maybe later. You're this Chris person. She is sorry for some reason. Good. I shouldn't have bought that middle sword. Dang it. I'd known that was gonna be there. Really now, that's really suspicious. I think we're gonna go back out in the town and sell a couple of items here. Let's see here. I'll take a higher average attack. And I'll go sell this stuff now. And X. Buster. In case we want it, for some reason, we can just buy it back in the deal section or whatever. For now, we're moving on. To greener pastures. And by greener, I mean more, browner pastures, I guess. You've heard about me from a guardian as knight. Suspicious. Ugh. That's a great mustache. I can sneak in here. And for giggles, we're gonna go down this set of stairs here and weirdo. Okay. Well, it's time for the plot twist we all knew was coming. Oh no. Oh no. We could probably take him out, but our weakness, ransoms, I guess. Hostage situations. And something about dark dragons. Okay. Go with the dungeons. Ah. So that's where the priest went. Yeah, can you, use your holy powers to break me out? Okay, we're gonna record. Yes, we will. And yay! You're helpful. Worry about that later. You can heal wounds. Good. Yeah, we'll concentrate on our mission. Hold on a second. Ah. Yes, our next mission. Let's open this chest. Go down. Up there goes the battle. Down here's where we need to go for headquarters. And now, we can talk to everyone again. Let's do that. We had to kill some pirates. You can gobble down some quick chicken curry right now. Or turtle pepper stir fry. Use Round Guardiana, the Windfang Clan. Oh no. That is something worse. A big earthworm. Oh. Oh god. That's good to know. I had a dream last night. I had a dream of Spore. Oh god. Oh, we gotta talk him a second time, too. We have a second card. We'll talk to Luke. We've got Luke's card. And you? Ken's card. We have Lowe's card. Oh god. And we already have a Gort's card, but yes. And you. Really, no. Of course. You have pills with medical herb extract. You have some rope. It's thin, but it is pretty strong. Inner spirit, you say? Okay. Well. We, haven't really done much for you yet at all. Oh god. Huh. The mages are the only... parents are the only mages. Okay. Parents went off to go slay Cerberus. Time to march. We start in the lower left corner there, and yep. This battle is basically the same as the normal version. Yes, we broke out of prison. Oh no. At least we're not fighting Kane today. I have a feeling that we wouldn't survive. And it occurred to me that I forgot to give Chris herbs. Oh well, whatever. We're gonna go on. Send Hans up north. Also send Gong that way. I'll send me up that way, or Dan up that way. I'll tail go down here. I'll May go down as well. I'll send Lo over. I'll bring Ken up. can join these guys. Who can go up north? And I'll have Chris join. I think I'll have... I forgot where she's going next turn. I think I'll send her to the right. Curious. They call this a floor. Good to know. I'll send Chris down there. Send me the tank there. That's going to move. And they can reach Hans. At least Hans didn't go to sleep. Whoops. Not mean to place him there. Destructiveness is pretty weird, so I don't blame you too much for that happening, but still. I'll look good. Or not. I'll hunch him down. Or close. Maybe I can punch him. Nope. Yes. Perfect. Dong becomes like a god. There we go. Then we'll be taking much damage from these guys. And Hans gonna hurt. Quite a bit. There we go. Perfect. I hit this guy. Nope. Oh no, it's going for Ken. Ah. Okay. Ken didn't go. Die. I'll finish this one with tail. Now we can use Blaze all too. I'll show that off when there's more people in the area. we've poisoned the our dwarf with a food staff. Unfortunately, poison damage ticks don't give anyone experience, so must just finish the guy off. And yeah, that's right. That's 6 defense. My God. Hans is getting bit by bats again. He's asleep. Ah. Oh well. It could be worse, I guess. Good. I figured you'd do that. A ferocious attack does 3 damage. Wow. That guy's lame. Hans wakes up and okay, I figured he would do that. He's got Blaze Old 2. Note something. Blaze Old 2 takes 8 magic points. 8. Thank you. That's a weird change in this game. Magic spells later on tend to be a bit more expensive than the Legacy of Great Intent version of spell. Which is very weird and jarring. Frankly, I just need to kill this mage. Goodbye, Snipper. Yep, Gong is a force to be reckoned with. Doesn't gain all that much magic, though. Super attack. A super heal. Yeah, we're just gonna finish him off. You receive the Jagged Flash. They don't need me. That's a good idea, Chris. Damn it, Low. This guy. And now we have our card. Perfect. Yeah, we're gonna go this way. We're gonna go back to headquarters. We're gonna talk to everyone. He's got a story. Young Gort is the captain of this band. He can't think of what he wants to eat. He has to talk to you later. He wants to continue later. Our face fortune. We have an adult's chin. We have a great destiny, I guess. It's important to be cool. She's feeling a bit down. Yeah, I can understand. We'll talk to her later. Gort! Yeah, okay, you don't have anything else in your bag for right now. Nothing here. Zip-de-doo-dah. Call me more, not far from Alterone. Kind of tall. I don't remember what. I think it's either called Kentall or Kentar. One of the two. That could be a translation error, but it could very well be Kentall. It just, I don't know. Anyway, it describes her race. It's one of the more common races that you'd find in the Shining Universe, as opposed to, say, something else, I guess. Dan! He has no advice for us. That means we don't have any more battles in this chapter. That does mean is we can go relax and save. Not be on edge. Yes, you're my jail priest. No needs curing. No needs reviving. We shall record. And I think this is where I'm going to cut this episode off. I am, however, going to record next episode immediately after this, so we will continue. And next time, we move on to the end of this chapter, and one of the major differences between this version and the original version. Thank you for watching. In case you enjoyed this, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.